I like those odds.
Yeah, me too.
No night moves me.
Shh. Just let it wash over you.
Look.
Just take it in.
This 1967 Chevrolet Impala would turn out to be the most important car.
Little dude tall, could have used a few pounds. Tight pants, points, harder now. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes.
This is ridiculous.
And points on her own, sudden way up high.
Greatest rock writers of all time, Samuel.
Sam.
Way up firm and high. That's the cornfields when the woods got heavy.
Out in the back seat of my brother's 67 Chevy.
What are we even looking for?
Without any clues.
Come on. Here we go. Come on now.
Working on a nine moves.
Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on a nine moves.
That's not my shoes.
Hands off the wheel.
I'm not even looking at the road.
In the summertime. Some high in the sky song. We were just young and restless and
bored. What you mean you want? Yeah.
Living by the sword.
Dean, you barely let me drive this thing.
And
it's
we'd
done.
We'd steal away every chance we could. To the back room, to the alley, or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared.
Woo!
We were getting our share.
We're in a good mood.
What's your name? Working on a nine moon.
No reason.
Trying to lose the awkward teenage blues. Working on a nine moves. And it was summertime. Sweet summertime, summertime. Felt the lightning, yeah. Waited on the thunder.
It never occurred to them that, sure, maybe they never really had a roof and four walls.
I woke last night to the sound of thunder.
But they were never, in fact,
how far off I sat and wondered.
Homeless.
Started humming a song from 1962. And it's funny how the night moves. When you just don't seem to have as much.
Hey, you remember when we were little? What I would do to distract you? Whenever I'd rip off a band-aid or something like that.
Yeah,
you tell some stupid joke.
Yeah. Knock, knock. Come on, knock, knock.
Who's?
Not me.
A vampire.
No. Come on. I'm not saying it.
What about a demon?
Oh, you're a demon. Oh, I didn't realize.
You alright, Sammy?
Yeah, fine. Well, lighten up a little, Sammy.
He's the only one who's to call me.
Okay. No offense, man.
Be careful. You're talking about the car. You turn the red brakes. Didn't I know how to drive? You just said.
We'll drive for a while?
I'm driving.
Dude, your whole life, you never once asked me that.
Start car?
That's my boy.
You don't need to tell me.
Dude, no.
Dude, yes. Well, let me see it. Get your
because I'm the oldest, which means I'm always right.
Yeah.
Dude, I was 18. So. I told you.
Good for you.